Tomorrow will mark 1 week since the tornadoes ripped through our communities. Three local counties, Claremont, Kenton, and Pendleton counties, have all been declared federal disaster areas. And tonight, one community is asking for your help. Laura Borchers is showing us how you can get involved.
First thing tomorrow, federal emergency management crews will be canvassing door to door to let those impacted by the tornadoes know exactly what help is available. Meanwhile, Kenton County police officers are teaming up with a local church to let you know how you can help.
Our police officers are really saturating the Piner area every night.
By night, they watch for looters. By day, the police officers work with volunteers to clean up the neighborhood torn apart by tornadoes. The Piner Baptist Church acts as headquarters. As they put things back together, they've run into obstacles.
One of the big problems we're having is traffic, and I think that's going to increase probably this weekend. We've had a lot of spectator traffic. Believe it or not, it started just a few hours after the tornado on Friday and has continued. We've had people from, you know, probably 100 miles away that have driven here just to see the damage.
Those drivers getting in the way of utility and rebuilding crews, as well as residents and volunteers. If you plan to chip in to help over the weekend, here's what you need to know. First, contact Piner Baptist Church. They're coordinating efforts. Also, bring gloves and protective clothing, and carpool if possible. There have been as many as 500 volunteers each day, and this weekend, parking may be an issue.
It's helpful if people get together in groups because they really have had just an overwhelming response.
Tornado victims can register with FEMA online. We have a link to their website on our website, WLWT.com. And remember, FEMA crews always have identification on them. You can ask to see that before giving out any personal information. In Kenton County, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.
Good information, Laura. Thank you. And crews in Pendleton County also need more manpower this weekend. So if you can help, meet at the firehouse, number 1, at Kentucky 154 and Kentucky 10, on Saturday and Sunday morning around 9 o'clock or whenever you can show up. But make sure you dress to get dirty, jeans, boots, and don't forget those work gloves.